Samsung is unveiling a new product on April 28. All we know is that it's in the Galaxy family and it'll be powerful. Samsung. Hot on the heels of Apple's spring-loaded event, which saw the unveiling of a new iPad Pro and iMac. Among other gadgets, Samsung is holding its own product launch called Galaxy Unpacked on Wednesday, April 28, at 7 a.m. PT/10 a.m. ET. What hot new product does Samsung have up its sleeves? Well, the company isn't talking, except to say it's the most powerful Galaxy. So what does Samsung have up its sleeve? The fact that this is being billed as the most powerful Galaxy narrows the field quite a bit. The star of the show won't be an accessory like the long-rumored Galaxy Buds 2 earbuds, nor should we expect anything short of a flagship model. The question is, flagship model of what? It's not crazy to expect to see a new version of the Galaxy Z Fold, Samsung's back-from-the-future phone with a foldable screen. But the Galaxy Z Fold 2 just arrived in September 2020, so it seems a little premature for that. We'd expect to see the Fold 3 later this year. Instead, we think it's a lot more likely we're going to see a new Galaxy Book laptop. Following in the footsteps of Apple with its stunning M1 processor, that now powers its MacBooks and iMac, Samsung could well be primed to unveil its own laptop-class silicon, perhaps based on its Exynos processor, an ARM-based chip that powers the Galaxy S21 and Note 20, for example. There have been rumors in recent months that Samsung might be trying to evolve Exynos into a laptop CPU, and if it happens, Samsung could be able to embark on its own line of Galaxy laptops with its own high-powered ARM chip CPUs. Exciting times.